the Samoan Bulldozer, a truly ruthless competitor.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match, making his way to the ring from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, Umaga!
We may be about to see a fight or a one-sided mauling. Umaga went undefeated in WWE for over a half a year.
Yeah, during that time, Umaga earned victories over the likes of Kane, John Cena, Shawn Michaels, and Triple H.
Unmatched savagery inside the ring from bell to bell from Umaga.
I don't think there's anyone that is quite as intimidating as Umaga is.
I gotta agree with you, Cole. Umaga has provided absolutely unmatched brutality in WWE.
Make way for the Samoan Submission Machine.
And his opponent from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
It is a hard point to argue that Samoa Joe is one of the most feared men to ever step inside the ring.
Well, Samoa Joe brings that roughneck style of offense to the ring.
Samoa Joe is here to guarantee that a fight will break out.
Yeah, it's not going to be pretty, but it'll be decisive.
So Falls Count Anywhere matchup is simple. Pinfalls and submissions can take place anywhere in this arena. It could take place out in the parking garage, out on the streets. There are no disqualifications. There are no countouts.
Anything can happen, and anything usually does.
Face crusher!
Saw it coming. Uh-oh, Joe's
got the knees crossed and crushed.
Just turn that around.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Ooh. Ooh. Well measured. He saw it coming.
Stiff headbutt.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Jarring impact.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
The kidneys.
Golly.
He's looking a little off balance.
He knew he'd get hurt. In a match like this, you can't avoid it.
Go behind.
Nine.
He could do it here. And a shoulder in the air.
This isn't even close to over.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Samoa Joe has become relentless.
Umaga has to find a way to turn things around.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Counters with an attack on Joe.
Yeah, but Umaga needs to maintain that offense now. He went right into that turnbuckle.
No, he pops taps the shoulder before three.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Returning to the ring now.
Does he have the wherewithal to break the submission? Yes. Yes, he does.
Boy, what a kick.
Riding up.
Solid spike.
Samoa Joe in a real bad way.
Shoulders down.
Two. And he's still in the game.
An almost instinctual kick out from Samoa Joe. Fighting is in this man's blood, and he's not done yet.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. Umaga with a retaliation.
Oh! Joe saw that coming.
Chicken wing, underhook,
suplex. God. He is still in this.
Ooh, stiff headbutt.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Oh, Samoa Joe! Samoa Joe may submit!
Escape and a takedown.
Samoa Joe not fast enough. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Reversal! What a counter!
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
And a reversal by Joe. Sliding back in from the floor now.
This one's over.
Forces his opponent to tap out. Samoa Joe wins.
I can't say that I'm surprised.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
This was just further proof that when Samoa Joe is around, the beatdown is inevitable.